An insulator is something that isolates or protects something else, or something that prevents electricity, heat, or sound from escaping. This coat is an insulator because it is protecting me from the cold and is not allowing the heat from my body to escape. This coffee mug is an insulator because it is preventing the heat of the coffee from escaping. These flamingo's feathers are insulators because they stop their body heat from escaping. The fur on these lions is an insulator because it keeps them warm when it is cold. This wire has a rubber insulator around it that stops electricity from escaping. This material is called wall insulation. It is in the walls of your homes and schools. It prevents heat from escaping and sound from traveling through walls. Insulators do not allow electrons to pass through them easily. Things like glass, rubber, wood, and plastic are often insulators. An insulator isolates or protects something, or it prevents something from escaping. What insulators can you find in your classroom?